reigning Miss Kentucky Entertainer of the Year, the Diva Extreme, Simone.
Tonight,
your hostess and MC, the Mistress of Mayhem, Hurricane Summers.
Thank you. Pussy Pony. I have a dream that one day these motherfuckers will quit pulling and scratching on these little bitty ass uncircumcised ass dicks. Cause shit, fellas, if it ain't you by now, it ain't gone. That's why I'm looking this evening. I want you to know that I'm looking for the Almighty Club. Now, if you got the Almighty Club, let me hear you. If I wanted a toothpick, I would go to my neighborhood supermarket. Get the fuck up off me, leave the coins on the dresser, and hit the door. I don't have to put up with that shit. Come on, Miss Hayes, let me work that pussy on. Shit up in this pussy. Ooh, wait a minute, motherfucker. What is your title? Motherfucker. Wait a minute. What's that thing doing down there? Oh, shit, motherfucker. What's it? Next.
Ride it. It's very scary. It looks like Superman. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, I'll let that go till later. I know. If you will, please, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. She is the statuesque touring the country, the one and the only Miss Margot Davis.
early date.
I have our choreographer to La Voix La Femme, first runner-up to Mr. Entertainer of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Lanny Samiano.
Shake your bum, 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 shake your bum window. I see your silhouette to my Juliet. Feel my connection with your body.
Shake your body, body, shake your body, body, shake your body, body.
I wanna be your lover, your night lover. For a wonderful day, don't say no, but shake the fandango.
Shake your body, body, 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 shake your body, body.
Thank you. Current reigning Mr. Kentucky Entertainer of the Year, Landy. Please welcome to the stage your current reigning Miss Kentucky Entertainer of the Year, Simone.
reigning Kentucky Entertainer of the Year, Simone.
You're a very special guest. Our presentation category, this is in the female category, this is contestant number one.
Every one of you. My name is Shablio Nass-Supreme. I come to you all the way from the city of Indianapolis as well as the state of Indiana. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight I'm being motivated and inspired to you by Miss Tiffany Starr, Mrs. Massandra of the Onassis House, Deja Mirage, and a host of many other family and friends. Judges, these girls declare this war. Get your pens ready to demolish their score. For Shablio Nass-Supreme has entered the room. Now that tonight, all you're feeling get is a sonic boom. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is your contestant number one.
It's lazy for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up. This is in presentation, contestant number two.
All the way from the magical city of Birmingham, Alabama. I am proudly sponsored tonight by Travis Mackey and a host of many loving friends and family members who believe in me. 2 years ago, I came to this system not knowing what to expect and not knowing what was expected of me. Now I return, a more polished, well-rounded entertainer. Tonight, I came to show you my wide range of color and why I should be your next Entertainer of the Year. Once again, my name is Trinity Taylor, and I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Trinity Taylor. Presentation category. Sorry, I almost made it sound like she's making a run for. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, in presentation category, please give it up. This is contestant number three.
I'm beautiful. this evening. I'm proudly sponsored in part by hosts of many, many family and friends, Fantasia, Exandra, and myself, of course. Ladies and gentlemen, I come here with one goal this evening, and that is to entertain you, and I hope I do my job. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is your contestant number three, three, Savannah Lynn. Your contestant. Give it up for contestant number four. Tonight, judges, I ask you to sit back, relax, and enjoy me as well as I plan to enjoy entertaining each and every one of you. I have a good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four, Bijan St. James, give it up for all the girls. A round of applause to contestant number one.
Why is it?
And then the lot of don't you worry about.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, for your consideration, I am contestant number one, the only contestant in the male pageant. And there's one thing I've learned doing all these contests that I've done, is that it's not whether you win or lose. Oh, yeah, it is. Thanks.
Welcome to the stage, your hostess and MC, the Mistress of Mayhem, Hurricane Summers.
The sun come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. When you suffer the day. Thank you.
would you like to have fun? How's your body feel? Laughs, laughs. I can show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. Let's go.
here, Terry Vanessa Coleman. Davis. Monty St. James.
To a whole nother level, so be prepared. Much love.
Monty's again. Monty's gonna go change because he's gonna help me in question and answer. We'll be starting off with our male contestant. So, for by out there rooting for Mr. EOI, please, ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number one. Please give it up for Michael J. Valentine.
Thank you.
Good, thank you.
Cool.
I'm going to ask you the question twice. You're going to have the opportunity to answer. You ready? In your bio, you gave us some rundown of your gymnastics career. From growing up in gymnastics to becoming a part of Gym Time, a three-time world-winning cheerleading squad, as well as the University of Louisville's five-time national championship cheerleading squad. What are the similarities of competition between cheerleading and Entertainer of the Year? Again, in your bio, you gave us a rundown of your gymnastics career. From growing up in gymnastics to becoming a part of Gym Time, a three-time world-winning cheerleading squad, as well as the University of Louisville's five-time national championship cheerleading squad, what are the similarities of competition between cheerleading and Entertainer of the Year? Michael J. Valentine.
Thank you, Monty. Ladies and gentlemen, in my distinguished panel judgments, for your consideration, I am contestant number one. And the similarities between performing with cheerleading and gymnastics and also being contests is that either way, you're still entertaining people, whether you're in front of them on a big blue mat with a whole team of 35 people, performing your heart out till you can't breathe, to being on stage, only you, in front of more than 35 people, and just doing what you can do, doing what you do best, entertaining. And also, I've noticed that cheerleaders and drag queens and other contestants are all just as evil. Thank you.
This is your contestant number one, Michael J. Valentine. Anywhere, this is...
I want to pronounce it correctly, hold on. And get my mouth shut.
Chabli Anastas Dupree.
How are you this evening?
I'm fine,
you look beautiful, thank you. I'm gonna ask you the question twice. You have the opportunity to answer. In your bio, you told us that you are the reigning Miss Tariq Halt and Miss After Dark. How has these two contests prepared you for tonight's competition? Once again, in your bio, you told us that you are the reigning Miss Tariq Halt and Miss After Dark. How has these two contests prepared you tonight's competition?
Thank you, man. In response to the question and answer, tonight, being it's Mr. Hope Cosmopolitan, it has taught me to be persistent in everything that I do. And tonight, that's all you're gonna get is persistence. And I thank you.
That was Chablis Donas Dupree. Give a round of applause.
Number three, Savannah Lynn. Oh, I apologize. I'm sorry. Skipped right over. Apologize. Sorry. I got papers all over here. I'm trying to do 100 things. Ladies and gentlemen, apologize. I skipped one. If you will, please welcome to the stage contestant number two, Miss Trinity Taylor.
Hello.
gentlemen, in creative evening wear, this is contestant number two, Trinity Taylor.
Good evening, Trinity. How are you this evening?
I'm very well, thank you.
Thank you. In your bio, you told us you did not know what to expect 2 years ago at Nationals, nor did you know what was expected of you. But that now you feel you do. What is it that you believe EOY expects from you? Once again, in your bio, you told us you did not know what to expect 2 years ago at Nationals, nor did you know what was expected of you. But that now you feel you do. What is it that you believe EOY expects from you?
Thank you very much. Once again, I'm contestant number two from Birmingham, Alabama, and my name is Trinity Taylor. In response to the question, in this business, you can be very beautiful and not have a lot of talent. You can have a lot of talent and have a lot of attitude. And you can have a lot of experience, but not be very professional. I know in this business, I may not be my personal self. I may not be the most beautiful, the most talented, or have the most experience, but I do think I'm pretty. I do think I'm talented, and I do keep professional all the time. And I feel that that's what sets me apart, and I feel being consistent, being well-rounded, and being a professional at all times is what National Entertainer of the Year expects from me. And that's what I expect. Once again, from Birmingham, Alabama, I'm contestant number two, and my name is Trinity Taylor. I thank you.
Give it up for you, contestant number two, Trinity Taylor.
And this is Savannah Lynn.